Hey guys, Reaper here. We're going to be doing a solo session of Ark Survival Evolved. Let us get into it. So I just got this game, so we're going to go south to... I just got a couple more helpful mods, like S+, and like a reusable mod, so I'm not... So I always do that. Dodos. He's definitely a little bit better. All right. No, we're just not. Expect there to be a lot of dying. I wouldn't be surprised if there's too much dying, so... Achievement unlocked, my first dino. Alright, we're gonna take the skins and we're gonna get rid of these. You look so cute. Okay, hold on, I need to check the settings to see. fiber. Find a place to build. It's been forever since I've played on the island. So I may go ahead and same copy. Ouch. This time don't hurt me. Emotionally. I don't even know where my dilo went. That's the thing. Should I look for him first? Probably should, huh? Didn't even give that poor creature a name. Alright, since it's a dialo, I'm gonna try to stick with, like, close to his name. Or her name. I didn't even check the gender. My bad. Oh, there he is. Over here. Let's see what we... So he is a male red dilo. Oh no, it has to be something kind of mighty. I do really love his color. Three things at once. excuse me. Oh, crap. So I'm gonna go ahead and get all this stuff here. Aw, balls of level 8. Dang. Just growl. Oh, you're so cute. Go ahead and make a boa. Well, I know what I'm gonna use the boa for. No idea for me. This way, because I really don't know where else to really go. Sorry, I was checking out something. Oh, it's a piggy. You know, I think I've actually kind of thought of a name for him. So, options, okay. Options. Change now. That will be his name for a bit. Even though I do know Red Riding Hood was a girl. Ooh, pink wings, that looks like. I want. Those are very pretty. inventory. Pull that out. Passive. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, right over there. I think this is him. Okay, yeah, that's just So we need fiber. We need to drop things first. Alright, so we can just drop. Oh, let's drop. Yes. Sort by alphabetical. stopped, and that felt weird. I just done effed up. Don't want to kill it, that's the thing. Oh, yes! Yeah, I've also turned up the taming, so we're not here all day. But I didn't think I turned it up that high. So I'll probably turn it down a bit to make us wait a little bit. Just right, so what would be a good pink and purple name? I should probably turn that off. I think I can turn it off. I hope. I'm gonna go ahead and set it right here because I have nowhere else to put it. I can't believe I just dropped everything from my inventory. Okay, you're less red and more orange. What was an orange superhero? Mm-hmm. stopped thinking about superheroes and I looked to my right and I saw a Jenga box, which is orange. I was like, may name it Jenga. It would be weird, but hey, right? Like, yeah. We are going to name it Jenga. Because we tamed it up just so we could watch it crash down. There you go, Jenga. You did a good job. I would so name you Barney, but that is a no. Taxidermy. As a single bed. Alright, so seeing as though it's I'm not really seeing anything else I really truly need right now. I got everything that I truly want. So I may just start saving up. I know I can get the stuff, but I don't see a point right now. And yes, it's better. I get it. Let's see what it takes. That should be that's easy. I need fiber this time. Fiber run. Yeah, I just did a default look because I honestly cringe whenever I make something look so freaking hilarious. And I'll just lose interest, to be honest. Like, so I just kind of keep things default. I'll probably turn things to be smaller, make me smaller, but total of 3 more, so let's do this. Why am I stupid? I just realized my question. Oh, well, we're gonna be making that a second before, so. I got a sneeze, but by the way, so if you just hear me just sneeze, just. I apologize. Now talking about it made it go away, so never mind. Okay, they are. That I did not know about. Oh my fucking god. I should have. I don't know what I was doing. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna put one to weight and some to health. Yeah, I don't generally put some to melee or crafting speed. 18, we're going to be getting the raptor saddle. So maybe we will go find a raptor to go, well, tame. And hopefully it's a decent size level or a good look. Otherwise, I don't want it. I go for looks or levels. Not both. Okay. If it was both, I would probably go for it, definitely, then. Alright, so... just so we can get a full pair of so that pair of going. Alright, so we're gonna go craft and we're gonna do folder view because it makes it more neat, right? Did I not learn the engram for S plus bed? S plus simple bed. Okay, well fine, we don't need it anyways. We're just gonna do S. Oh, let's see. Ah, right here. Okay, we need hide and wood. Wood's easy. Just gonna go over here. Ta-da, done. Wait, where did my creatures go? There's Jenga. Oh. I would say Barney, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna name it Dino. So, just eating. Not all that good. Now we're gonna go ahead and name it options. name? Dilo. Or should I do Delilah? I'm going to do Delilah. What the heck? I don't ever remember seeing a meteor shower in the game. Definitely gonna be looking up that. Knowing how much I'd love to die, it's just best if I just have that like that. Drop all my items. I'm not gonna pull that again. I've never seen that actually happen before. Huh, that is weird. Alright, come on, Jenga and Delilah. We're gonna go have you kill these dodos. And then after you guys kill them, we're gonna end the episode. So attack my target. Attack my target. Just in case. Boy, Jenga. You did a good job. You know, I honestly cannot wait to get these guys to breed, because I think their babies will be absolutely adorable. Although Delilah might make him special. But we won't talk about that. And I am hungry again. Alright, that's fine. I'll just ignore it. Wood. Alright, so we need more wood. spooky pile. Dang, I keep doing that. That will be everything for this episode. If you liked it, hit that like button. Comment down below what should the Pteranodon's name be. What? What's that? Oh, that's the Dodo Rex's head? Okay, that's okay then. So, if you liked that video, hit that like button. And if you want to see more, comment down below. Hit that subscribe button. And if you want to see more, subscribe and hit that little bell icon. And comment down below what should the Pteranodon's name be, because it is a purple and magenta color, so I can't really think of anything right away. So comment down below, and have a great day, and I'm ending in 3, 2, 1.